New Orleans is the undisputed birthplace of jazz. The great Louis Armstrong really started it all. Today that tradition is continued with the likes of Wynton Marsalis and the great Harry Connick Jr. In the tradition of the great New Orleans second line parades in Mardi Gras, we take you to New Orleans and end our first set with Harry Connick Jr.'s fantastic arrangement of the Bourbon Street Parade.
Thank you.